Now, I should mention something about myself. I haven't had a drink in 18 months, right? I don't drink anymore. I think if you've watched my career, you have seen that I have had struggles. I did some of my specials, I was drunk during the whole specials. There was a couple of specials I blacked out straight afterwards and I don't remember the fucking special. I had years that I was good and then I got a handle on it, then I couldn't get a handle on it, and then it got away from me. It's been a struggle I've had for many years. And so I want to talk to you about something really important, and I know a lot of you won't like me talking about this, but I had something come into my life that throughout my life I've always rejected. And this has changed, has given me weed. How fucking good is weed? I had no idea. It was a drug that I just never did. I was doing cocaine and all pills and all this fucking shit. I never touched weed. I was like, I might get a bit packed. It's the fucking best. I never want to drink again, man. I don't want to drink. I much prefer being high. I don't drink no more. I'm high and dry, baby. High and dry.